Very good, very good, Jen. Let us hope Kathy and I can believe you. If not, I have always found that in these situations, the swiftest results are achieved by working with loved ones.
You know I have what you want. Put her on the phone!
Doctor.
Kathy!
Talk to your fiancé.
Kathy, talk to me!
What? You think your silence is in some way heroic?
Kathy!
We will do this other way.
So, let me tell you something, Jack.
If you squeeze a neck just right,
human beings can't keep their mouths closed.
Jack,
a light bulb will go into her mouth. Because in
Lubyanka and the Furtovo prisons, we discovered in torture that the vacuum glass explosion inside mouth causes damage to soft tissue, to enamel, to bone, and to lungs also. It's quite a bit of, what you say, havoc for 40 watts.
Hard left coming up. Just two blocks and you got him.
Push it!
But when you look at this, Kathy, you will know. And Jack, you will understand that I am very serious when I say that I want what you stole from me and I want it now.
Do you think Jack will get to you? Or do you think he thinks it is a game?
Jack, you think my country bled for so many years before your feet for game? You think my son died for game? You think I will let myself die for nothing? No, it is America that will soon know what it is to have nothing.
He's got to cut back, Jack. If you catch him at the corner, run straight ahead.
Put bulb in her mouth, Jack. Now I have my hand beneath your bitch chin. And now, in a moment, I will crush her jaw so she bites down on it and begins slow and painful death. So I will say it once more. I want what you stole from me, and I want it now. You can't stop it. No!
Jack, we need to get out of here. Police are coming.
I got it. She's in. Turn it on.
Let's move.